What's up guys, it is me Ryan here bringing you another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make, or how to download your own custom emblems off the World War II emblem place. Yeah, so let's get right into it.
What's Spotty gotta do?
What?
Okay, first things first, you want to go all the way over to Soldier, go into Dozer, and you want to go into the Emblems. After that, you want to keep scrolling down until you see Downloads. And I've already downloaded the Heartman sticker tree, but you want to press this plus. And it'll be loading all the emblems, loading 1 out of 50. And we're just going to skip forward a bit, so until when all the emblems download, so we'll be there in about 5 seconds. After all the emblems have downloaded, you have many to choose from. For example, I'm gonna pick Do You Know The Way, and you press your square button if you're on PS4 or the X button if you're on Xbox One. And then it should say in the bottom left hand corner, collected after that. Then you wanna back out of it, of downloads, and it should be there. And then all you do is you press X to equip, and there you go. You guys have got it, but I'm going to keep the cotton one because I like it better. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe. If you didn't, tell me why in the comments below, and my name is awful. And yeah, peace. Just going to show off the gold sniper first, you know what I'm saying? Oh, look at that. And yeah. Peace.